quiet enough to hear the old gears spinning as though